Good afternoon, ladies, and welcome back to my channel, Robin's Closet. I've got about 5 beauty boxes to unbox since I'm just trying to learn how to use the camera and do these videos. So if you can just like my video and also subscribe, then I know I'm kind of working. I'll take any good or impartial feedback, but not really bad feedback. So today I'm going to open my Bless box. I don't know if any of you subscribe to it, but it is a monthly subscription box. And when you open it, it comes with a pamphlet. It goes through all the products. And so I'm gonna put that down for later. The first thing is the Garnier Skin Active Moisture Balm Street Mask. I know a lot of the beauty boxes put in face masks and eye masks, and I do appreciate those, and they're great for traveling as well. The next item in the box, which I have gotten before, it's a little strange, but it is a feminine wash, so not too much on that one. Also in this box, which is awesome, are 3 sets of eyelashes. And you can see them, they look really nice. And it also comes with the glue stick. So that in itself is a really nice product. Then we have the Brazilian Body Buff. It must be a body scrub, and I bet you it smells really nice. Not really much of a smell at all, but maybe when you get it wet. Also, there's the Juice Beauty Green Apple Cleansing Bar. I know Juice Beauty is popping up in a lot of my boxes. The next thing is an eye mask. What I've heard about eye masks is you can also put them around your lip lines and they will work the same. The next thing is also by Juice Beauty, and it's a cream eyeshadow stick. And it's kind of a mauve-y color. Doesn't show up really good on the camera, but it looks like it would glide on really nice. The next thing is a cuticle remover. Again, a nice little add to the box. Then we've got some Bobbi Brown lipstick. And it's in the color, oh no, this is mascara. It's in the color black, so I wouldn't think it was a lipstick, but it is mascara. The next thing, and this is to go with the cuticle stick, is some cuticle oil. Really nice size jar of cuticle oil. The last thing is a dry shampoo. I've gotten them in other boxes. I've tried to use them. Not really sure how. I guess I'll just have to practice. So that's everything in this beauty box, which is quite a lot. And let's go over and see if they put the prices in here. The lash glue is $11.42. The cuticle oil is $26.95. The cream eyeshadow stick is $22. That was by Juice Beauty. The eye mask is $19.90. So nothing's really cheap in the box, so it's a good deal. I think the box is $40 or $34.99. The street mask is $4. The, oh, it came with Nutter Butters. I think I already ate them. That was $2.50. The Brazilian Body Buff is $10. And the Green Apple Cleansing Bar is $5. And the mascara was $12.50. So it is a great value for what's in there. So I'm very happy with this beauty box. Again, if you want to see more beauty videos, I've got Target coming up. I've got Walmart coming up. I've got an Amazon coming up. And again, please like my video and also subscribe. Thank you and have an awesome day.